today we're checking out a new review of my new birthday presents I got for my birthday this Thursday. In fact, I got them yesterday, and then this Thursday I'm going to go get some more for my own spendings. Let's start by the ugly doll section of the room. Let's start by the main character of the movie, Moxie. Yeah, she looks adorable, by the way. I don't know why my version has eyes that look weird. Yeah, they're in 2019 ugly dolls anyway. I do know that for sure. Like, they are all 2019. Oh, and the only integration they have in these figures are legs. So all of them have those. None else. Start by the main character of ugly dolls, period. Ox. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. Because Lucky Bat didn't have arms, he has wings. Everyone else has lucky arms. Sorry, bendable arms. And ears for Ox. And Artivision Rex, like usual. Oh, and look, he's adorable because he has an XO thing. And he's the opposite. And let's go to the mean one, Wage. She's not the mean one, she's just like the one that encouraged her not to do it. And the legs look different than the others because they look more stuffed. So they don't have that much articulation around the legs either way. So you just gotta go with it. Already showed him in my last video. Now let's go back to the troll section in Hasbro. Let's get started by the most adorable thing you may see in YouTube history on my YouTube channel. Or you think it's creepy, I don't know. Looks creepy. Now, let's go to the other ones for this. Poppy. In fact, I swapped her head. The Rock-A-Man one, because look, that's Rock-A-Man, Rock and Roll one. I swapped it and had this body instead, so it could be like she has real hair. Genius. Poppy's amazing. Now we got the other one. Elephant in the room. A random guy. From rock and roll history. Bobblehead. That's about it. All these articulations around him are the head. That's about it. Now let's get back to I forgot ugly doll character. Bloodshed? Oh, is this one? And this is Wage. It's nice, right? I love Wage, but I like the other one more. And I'll show this one in the video and the main figures like I showed. Now let's get to the Sonic the Hedgehog line. Big the Cat. I got him, finally. It's in Amazon and I have him. Head stickers in there. Head. You can do this. That's all I'm trying to do, like, as in this. And always just no waist articulation. Should have hidden in the belt. Like, Tom Greenstone said, but don't say what I said to him, okay? I don't want to make you surprise over, but it didn't do it. Say hi to your. Tim. I already did that one. Yeah. This is Vector. And Big's detail on the eyes is just so adorable, right? It's Vector! The only Vector. He's a crocodile. But he likes money more than anything. So, question? You can actually do this. It's hook. Head. Arm. Torso, whatever. Sorry, not torso. The the other thing, I don't know. Hand. And you can do this. No other figure. Sometimes I can do that. And no. Oh, and tail articulation too. Okay, that's good. My favorite. We're gonna get to that one. I'll show you the biggest, meanest Koopa Troopa in the world, Mario. Then we're gonna get Sonic and show you my favorite. It's the one, the only Bowser! He doesn't have head articulation. He has his. Yes, you can do that. Same with the other go. The tail. Boom. That's how he's menacing and evil. That's both my favorite figure of all. I don't like the light at all. This is so funny. The one. The only. Chaos. He has perfect reflection because he's made out of water, but so they made him metallic. The only other color they have is yellow eyes, but that's about it. You think I broke that tail? No. Why? Because. He's efficient for having that tail. Articulation? Head? Not as much as usual. Arms? Elbows? Wrist? Hand? Other? Not nice. Then legs? Then knees? Then ankles? Okay guys, that's it for this video. Please notify what you think. Comment, subscribe, and all notifications. Bye!